Hey guys, what's up? So we're back again for another episode. Like I said, I'm gonna try to see if I can do this a couple of times instead of on just Fridays, just to see how this will work with my schedule. So we're gonna go ahead and give it a try. I want to go on ahead and give out this one video because I noticed this a lot, and for a long time I kind of thought that I went on ahead and reacted to this just to realize that I didn't. So I'm like, oh, okay. Well, let's go ahead and see what we got here. So we finna go check this out just to see what's up. And y'all go on ahead and y'all hit that subscribe button, that like button, and the bell notification so y'all won't miss out. And we're gonna go ahead and get started. This is Our Girls performing one of Girls Aloud's tracks. Yeah, so that's that. You don't even remember, child. Damn.
I'm not gonna lie, like, oh my goodness, like, this is amazing, like, yeah, there's so much energy and just, yes, oh my goodness, like, oh my god, that was good,
thank you for watching.
Oh my gosh, so that was lit. That was real lit. I liked it. I really liked it. Like, oh my gosh. Cheryl must be like so damn proud of these girls. Like, oh my goodness. Like, child, I would have been too if I was her. Like, oh my gosh. Like, this is, ugh. Oh, this is beautiful. This is beautiful, beautiful. But, yes, like, you know, it is what it is. I really do appreciate the simple fact that, you know, they just, oh my gosh. Yes. Okay. I just, it's amazing. It really is. Like, ugh. I'm sorry if I'm geeking out this much, because child. Anywho, y'all going ahead and y'all leave down in the comments how y'all feel, and I will see you guys later.